something? Which will it be? What do you say? Will you accept it? Best of luck!
There we go! Let's do it to it!
Don't let absorb you!
I'll back to you! Finish! They decimate!
Gravity well!
Looking good!
They just keep coming! But we'll show them, boss!
Get him! This'll show him!
Super!
Close call! Flashing back! Miserable mist!
And stay out! We kicked some serious butt there! Let's keep it up!
Well,
I'm not liking the look of this!
Give it your all!
Don't let it intimidate you!
Looking good! Careful now.
How's this?
Looking good.
Are you in
I can't believe this.
Hang on. I'm coming.
See? All better.
You're the best. We got this.
Okay.
What?
Cut them down.
Beat them, Tip. Don't wear yourself out.
Its sister will be just fine.
Yes.
Focus! Don't move! On my mark!
No,
get those!
And I think that's everything! You were awesome out there!
We did it! And we did it together!
Welcome. Got an order for a new weapon? fantastic. Leave it to me. It's a great success. Let me show you what my master has taught me. You can expect only the best. Enhancing your sigils? Well, not bad, is it? Please, show me. Come again. Finally time to meet the legend himself. From what I've seen with his underlings, he runs a tight ship.
Door! Get in! Feels like I'm in a ma-
Yeah! Right, then.
Complete!
Excuse me! All my prices in half. Everyone, meet Zathba.
Well, out with it. That's some jam.
Yeah, I was hoping you could help.
Let's talk business.
You didn't let me finish.
We aren't a charity. Selling info is how we don't starve. And the juicier the intel, the tastier our meat. You want a seat at the table? You gotta bring the bread. Know what I'm saying?
So how much will it cost?
Avia exposes us to huge risk. At the friend discount, you're looking at 7 million.
7 million rupees? That's enough to purchase several airships.
We settle our payments up front, but I wager your wallets are a little bit light at the moment. How about a proposal? You scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours.
We really don't have time for this.
Huh. Don't pass on a deal till you've heard every last detail. We've already looked into the mind sealer around your friend's neck. A catalyst stone that'll cancel the magic sleeps in some ruins on Dolly Island.
Are you absolutely certain?
Let me guess. You're giving us the scoop because you want something in return.
Man knows how to cut to the chase. All you resourceful folks have to do is break the seal on those ruins. It just so happens there's hidden treasure in there we'd love to get our hands on. And those are the conditions. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
Yep, we both get what we want. Seems fair enough.
At this point, I think any lead is worth investigating.
The choice is yours, Captain.
I'll be waiting at the port.
Mr. Shade back there was no ordinary dude.
What should I do?
Excuse me.
Right.
Nice.
So then.
No.
Who's thirsty? The light of the cockroaches that get the spark.
Yeah.
And also.
Yes.
So. Huh?
Nah. I think you painted a different picture of the guy, Roland.
Well, he's very passionate about his work, yes.
We didn't come here to dig up treasure for someone else.
I know it's not the most direct way to get to Lyria, but it's better than nothing.
Why did it have to be Dolly Island, though? Not to mention breaking the seal on the ruins. But if we don't take that risk, I suppose Zathba knows what he's doing.
What are you mumbling about? Come on! He said he's waiting at the port! Daddy's ain't got nothing on you!
Wanted to thank you for your hard work. Something about finding hot gossip and shady cats? Skyfaring work sure is something else. Enjoy your gift!
A fine hello to you!
Which crew member would you like to call? Wanna buy an airship? I can get you one wholesale. Get it?
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Perfect practice makes for perfect technique.
Oh, fun!
Ready for action!
fruit in the market looks so good. Too bad it'll have to wait for another day.
Yeah. Who knows when we'll find the time.
Need something? Which will it be? Please come again.
Time to kick back and relax.
I'm sure Lyria will fall in love with this beautiful city.
It's gonna be great showing her around.
Excuse me.
I don't got all day.
Pleasure working with you.
Good. Neither of us wants a fine business opportunity to slip through our fingers.
Hey, this is out of the blue, but I might have some personal things to tend to.
Oh, say what? You're gonna flake on us?
While you check the ruins, I'll look for the red ship. It'll be more efficient.
I appreciate the thought, but should you go after them alone?
There's no need to worry about me. I promise, I always finish what I start.
Thank you, Roland. We owe you so much.
Take care of them, Zathba.
Are you telling me how to do my job? Who's wearing the informant pants here?
Oh, you got me there. What was I thinking? Oh, but at least take this.
Well, well. A transceiver.
I made it with my own two hands. I'd like it back when this is over.
Better hope it doesn't fall apart on me, then. Now, as a small bonus, our family's pride and joy will fly you to Dali in style.
Be careful out there, everyone.
Don't mind if I do.
Sweet.
Seems useful. Awesome.
Before you ask, this ride's free. Make it worth my while, Skyfarers.
Dali Island. That's where we're going to find the Catalyst Stone to free Lyria from the Mind Sealer. This is our last thread of hope, and nothing's gonna make us let go. Not even a waking nightmare.
It's okay. Come, the stars await, and we mustn't keep them.
You were tossing. Do you feel all right?
And how are you feeling?
I feel fine. Why ask me such a question?
I...
I found it. Another god.
As we fly closer to the main island, an ocean of sand seems to stretch on forever. Large ruins break the surface like icebergs. It's time to start digging through the past, because in one of those tombs lies the catalyst to our future.
Time to dig up that catalyst! For Lyria!
Hey!
Actually, surfing down dunes might save us time. Just don't wipe out and eat sand.
You hiding?
Seems useful.
Uh-oh. Is that a pack of wolves?
Don't mind if I do.
Over there. Looks like a way into the ruins.
Remember the seals Zothba was talking about? They may be around here. Realm is huge.
We fight as one.
I'll stay.
forward!
Let's see. Ooh. Awesome. Hey, little fella.
We've been spotted. Get ready to fight.
I'll finish this.
Give it your all.
Heads up! You're calling for more free friends.
This is probably the time. Hush them up before they alert the whole desert.
Pass away.
We fight us
looking good.
The pond's settled.
Don't mind if I do. Seems useful. Neat.
This trail looks promising. I once read that treasure's always buried off the beaten path.
How's that feel? This'll show 'em. I'll do it! Looking good! Time to shove! Keep it up!
Understood! Let's go, Captain!
I don't think there's anything here. On second thought, do we even know what the catalyst looks like?
Shade makes all the difference.
When was this structure built? Despite the wear and tear, it doesn't seem that old to me.
Probably has a complicated history.
That's fine.
Like every other tomb with buried treasure.
Seems useful. Let's see. Neat. Awesome. Seems useful. What's this?
Ooh.
To a goose stick.
There's no way to stop sliding. Just try to maintain your balance.
I see you found the golden carpet the desert rolls out for its guests. Enjoy the slide.
What does that mean?
what I gained from that. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
You're the last person I trust.
Trust or not, all we can do is fly. We're just gonna have to play it by ear. The floor gave out, and you know it.
Whatever the circumstances, it saved you time. And that's worth celebrating. Good business is all about efficiency.
I mean, you're not wrong. We need as much time as we can get. Are we still going the right way?
Yep. Up ahead, you'll see something that looks like a door.
Oh.
To moving forward. Stand on it for a bit and watch the ruins come alive.
Is this the light of a primal? What kind of place have we wandered into?
opening.
Holy moly! This place is way bigger than I thought!
See that platform smack dab in the middle of the desert? You gotta light the whole thing up. The contraption you're after is probably sleeping soundly beneath it. After you break the seal, we'll be collecting our treasure. Sound simple enough?
Yes, in theory. But we all know these sorts of places are riddled with traps.
Nothing's free in life. You want the catalyst? You gotta work for it.
Skyfarer's job never ends. Keep one hand on your weapon at all times.
Hey, it'd be boring if all we did was step on tiles. Let's start by exploring up ahead.
Seems useful. Neat.
Why couldn't Sothba drop us up here to begin with?
I gave you valuable intel as a down payment. Least you can do is show me I made a wise investment.
Huh. Touché.
Wreaking havoc on our skin.
Right? Let's crack that seal and find some shade ASAP.
Thank you.
What's this? Nice find. Oh.
Is everyone still feeling okay? If not, we can always return to hallowed ground.
Don't mind if I do. Mate! Seems useful. Let's see. Nice find. Neat.
Don't mind if I do. Awesome. Let's see. Nice find.
Jeez, more undead? I had my fill back at the mountain.
Keep it up! Looking good! Aw, look at you hiding. Hey!
This whole circle blow, huh?
You've got it. It's basically a trap door to the vault. Once you activate all the keys, the door will unlock. And that sweet, sweet treasure will be mine.
You mean there's more than one key?
Yep. Remember the first one you stepped on? Just do that a few more times.
And they're scattered throughout this whole desert.
At least our sight lines are clear. Should be easy enough to spot them. Building, no doubt. All that beauty lost forever. It just breaks my heart.
Seems useful.
An earth spear. No doubt its powers are augmented by the
land.
How's that feel? Slash it back!
Focus!
Come this!
Looking good! Awesome!
This Skydom's version of one. I wonder if they imported the technology from Earth's Day.
Was it guarding something?
Please don't move. Please don't move.
Give it your all! Don't move! Nice! There!
One tough customer, but we're tougher! Halfway there! Keep getting on him! Quick!
Close call!
Activate the key while duking it out?
It's called killing two birds with one stone. Whether we pull it off is a different story.
You've given me little choice.
Heads up, guys!
Watch his movements carefully!
This is a tough nut to crack. I mean, it is practically a living rock.
I won't escape my sword.
Give it your all.
On me.
Eat this. We're together, and we'll make it through. Just like a miserable mist.
It was a close battle, but we managed to pull through. Feels like primal power is sprinkled in with the sands and ruin.
Residue from the Dali catastrophe.
Oh.
Leveled the island one night 15 years ago.
Holy mackerel. What in the world happened?
Any non-work-related info is gonna cost extra.
Fine, whatever. I didn't want to know that bad anyway.
Mama!
Poor Racco. So scared you can't take a little leap of faith.
If people were meant to fly, they'd have wings. Helming the Grand Cipher's enough thrill for me.
Come with me. Change my quest!
What's this? Nice find.
Going from freezing mountains to sweltering deserts ain't doing my body any favors.
Huh.
so hard walking through sand. It keeps getting in my shoes.
Don't I know it? Gonna have to give my gun a full cleaning.
Now, all you've got to do is collect those stones. You've got this!
Speak of the devil, a chest. Should change my job to professional relic hunter.
I like the sound of that.
Mind if I do?
Better be near.
Try to dodge this! On my mark!
Okay,
cut them down!
Great job, team!
Yeah, that was great!
That was great!
Oh, always. This has to be the last one! Here goes! On me! Tempest Blade! Ha! What's this? Nice find. Let's see. Neat. Hey.
Ooh. Look at all these buildings.
There could be a treasure trove of rare stuff. Let's dig around.
Huh?
Seems useful.
Did this used to be a tower?
Probably. And judging from the look of these ruins, it collapsed in a large explosion.
What's this? Nice find.
way.
Don't mind if I do.
For broke.
Don't move!
I don't know!
Nope.
Be a perfect sniping spot. Got a clear line of sight in every direction.
It's easy to get lost in this expanse. Keep an eye on any useful landmarks.
Hold on. Something's coming.
Where'd that monster come from? It's not like the others.
You can do it.
How's this?
Just like here goes.
On me. Tempest Flame.
Catalina,
I'll protect you. Into the ice, Isabel. Eo.
I'm on it.
Go get him.
Butterfly effect.
Moonrise.
Lay it on him. This
shine is one. Gale Burst.
Now that's teamwork.
Do it again.
Harmony is the light is fading away. Let it go for now. Our priority could be to secure the air.
Go for Broke.
All together.
We need to stay on the switch until the device is fully charged.
That means no running, dodging, or jumping. Might want to activate the key after we've won the fight.
Never give up!
These movements aren't as sharp as before! Press the attack!
I got an action right in this. That thing gave me the willies.
Credit where credit's due. It was no lazy bones.
Sigh.
You done clearing out moots? Then hightail it over to the key.
Halfway there! Keep standing on that switch! Almost there!
Fantastic! Keep it up! Oh, hang tight, treasure.
He's like a whole new person when it comes to money.
This desert is much bigger than
I thought.
We'd be lost without Zafa nudging us in the right direction.
You know, I've been wondering why the catalyst is buried here. This island must have some impressive backstory.
Man, it's hard to control once you get going.
Give it your all!
Seems useful. Neat.
Interesting. When we first came to the Skydom, we bumped into him on Folka.
We're lucky to have met him. He's been nothing but helpful.